Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a few months, but I'm back with a couple more videos and I'm excited. More people are releasing new stuff, so I'm doing that. I haven't had time to like look at the old stuff that people have recommended me yet, but I'm going to get there, I promise you. Today, we are reacting to Nikki's Artist of the Month. And I'm gonna give you a little recap of what's been going on for me. I just went to Enhypen, their concert in Chicago, for the first time ever seeing them live, because I just got into them, but I was very excited. And we were like second row from Barricade. Like we were right there. And it was the craziest experience ever. They're amazing live, and I got to see Nikki in the flesh. And I swear, I'm DeLulu probably, but he looked at me multiple times. That's just what I'm telling myself. And I'll literally put in some pictures over here, and you be the judge of that. But anyways, he blew my mind. Him and Jungwon and Enhypen are probably my favorite dancers in Enhypen, and they delivered. Oh, they performed so well and it was so much fun. The crowd was insane. But if you guys want to keep up with my journey, I'm going on to a lot of concerts this year. Our next big one is AT's, and we got VIP one, and I'm so excited. Me and my friend are trying to get Barricade for AT's. But Klaus, sorry about the interruption. My cat tries to knock over my stuff while I'm recording. Anyways, if you want to keep up with my concert stuff, my Instagram's down below. And I post a handful of my videos that I take and pictures and stuff of my concerts I go to. So the link for my Instagram's down below. But we're gonna watch this. I'm very excited. I know he's gonna kill it. I've seen little tiny clips like on TikTok, but I haven't obviously seen the whole thing. So I'm excited. Let's just jump right into it, shall we?
Yeah, trendsetter, whoa, league of my own, it don't get better. No, read what I wrote, I'm a bestseller. Yeah, reach for my goals, hit it dead center, hit it dead center. Bullseye, hit it the most, is no misses. Something like fishing a barrel, it's no different. Blindfold on me, I still got the most vision. Trendsetter told them before, but they don't listen.
Excuse me, sir. Oh, he's like a child to me, okay, even though he's overage now, but Nikki just does something to me. Like, he's such a performer, and it's just like, oh, I love a good male performer, okay? I'm a dancer myself, and I can appreciate a good dancer. And he's got so much swag. Hip-hop, this is obviously hip-hop. I think it fits him really well. He just has like the swag and the groove for hip hop. I did hip hop way back in the day when I danced, and I was not good at it. But I was in competition, I just wasn't great at it. But he definitely has that, the feng shui of hip hop, and like, and he hits moves, he's really intricate, and it's just like and he's a performer, right? His face is saying so many things. He's giving a lot of face, and it's just so fun to watch. Okay, let's continue.
To bring a better bad because I'm bigger, better solo single selling.
I also
shows
saw that transition. It was really good.
Piper picked a pack of pickle peppers. Kinda came across the competition. Hope to get the message. Look, living it fast. Ooh. And I'm aiming it back. I never go slow. Thinking I crash. End up a thing in the past. They know I won't though. Big fish catching me. They gon' need a bigger bowl. Ironic how the world stops when I spin a globe. Always showing up. Right. Last year's song still holding up. See the name now and they know what's up. Right. Price hit the top and it's going up.
Hey, hey, hey. Hey. He's gonna change his outfit, I bet, somewhere. Honestly deserves an artist of the month. He's so good, and I remember watching him on Island, and I knew he was a good dancer there. Like, I knew he was gonna be a great dancer, and he's gotten so much better. I will say again, like, when I saw them live, like, he did not hold back. He performed his ass off, and there was one song I'm trying to think of what it was. It was Sweet Venom. I watched their dance practice to Sweet Venom, and I knew they had the dance break in the song, and Nikki's in the center for that part, and I lost my shit. I lost my crap when he started dancing and they were doing their dance break, and he ate. He ate. Anyways, he's killing this. I like the styling, the facials. He's hitting every move. I can't really critique hip hop that much because, like I said, I'm not great at it, but he's doing a good job. And I like, they're doing like where they don't hit every single beat of a hip hop beat, if that makes sense. They're doing it to some words and they're flipping the choreo. I don't know who choreographs these types of, like, the studio gym things, but they do a really good job in the transition. They're crazy. Okay, let's continue. We're pausing. That glasses transition is everything. I would go back, but it's so hard for me to edit. But that was so good. Oh my god. Immediately the be humble, and then he looks up, glasses. And then they like chill out that part because it's like be humble, and they're like what's the word, they're kind of like, oh my god, hello, my brain's not functioning right now at 3 a.m. but not swag, but like confidence. I got cocky confidence in that moment there. Like, he's like, it says be humble, but he's like, yeah, I'm the shit. I'm being humble, but I know I'm the shit, you know? That's exactly what I got from that part. That was so good. Okay, let's continue. Be humble, sit down. Shoulder. Oh, his smile. Wow. Yeah, see? The look and the turnaround. He's like, I know I'm the shit. Thank you. I know I'm great. Bye. Oh. So good. I didn't really like dive into deep to that. I just wanted to watch it because I knew he was going to kill it, and he ate. He ate. Something I would really love to see. I don't know. I watched Island, but I don't remember Nikki's dance background that much. So I don't know if he has, like, he's obviously more pop, hip-hop, Michael Jackson influenced in his dancing. But I want to see him do, like, a lyrical piece. Contemporary. With someone else in their group. I don't know who does. He sung, maybe. I want to see him do that type of dance. That's what I want as a fan. Because I think, even if he's not the greatest at it, again, I don't know his dance background, but even if he's not the greatest at it, I think he would eat it up. I want to see that. I love that kind of dance, and I love when they do that, because that's showing that they, not saying, oh, it's, they're not dancers because they're doing hip-hop, but that's showing a huge side of the dance portion of them, saying we're not just singers and pop stars, if you will, we're dancers, period. Contemporary is really freaking hard. Like, some people take years to do it well, and there's K-pop idols that I've seen that kill that shit, and they've been in training for, I mean, obviously 6-7 years, but they're still amazing at it in 6-7 years. It's crazy. They're better than me, and I danced for 14, so what do I know? But that was great. Loved it. If you want to see more videos, like and subscribe. You can leave your recommendations in the comment down below, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.